school with a gang led by Scorpion himself, who believes that for every success there must be a bloody sacrifice. A lady named Vicky fell into his trap. Would that be the hand of Vicky? Or someone, somewhere would stand in the gap for her?